my friends who I've been dealing with reparations. I just want everybody to know the corporate Dems and the FBI will not allow reparations because they want to maintain the present banking system, which can't handle the $14.5 trillion.